Welcome back to Living It Away. We snuck away. Don't tell Erica.
She doesn't have to know. Yep. Just because we're working doesn't mean we can't join in on the fun and games here at Magic Island.
That's right. So the first game we're going to show you on this 4th of July is the hula hoop game.
Let's do it.
All right, the rules are simple. The hula hooper whose hoop stops the most loses.
3, 2, 1, go!
I only dropped it twice.
5.
You guys are cute.
What's up next? I need to see if I can do better.
Clearly Mikey won. I dropped mine 8 times. How about you?
6 times.
So I'm the hula hoop loser.
3 times. All right, next up is the watermelon challenge. We have 30 seconds to see who can eat the most watermelon. 3, 2, 1, go.
I can't swallow it.
I just want to drink it.
How are you eating so much? You're so small.
Mama didn't raise no food.
Oh my gosh, I can't chew it and eat it at the same time.
I'm getting full. Were you getting full of the iconic?
3, 2, 1. Dude, you killed that.
I did. I was hungry.
Our third and final challenge, sandcastle building. We've been working hard, putting our creative juices on the line. We'll let you be the judge who wins. Let's go check them out. Guys, that was so much fun.
It was 4th of July games right here on the beach.
Right.
Yeah. We always have fun on Thursdays though because Hawaii's Kitchen, and now it's
time to grind.
Good.
Mikey.
Sorry.
Wow.